We haven't really spent time, just us, in a while.
So a date night?
Yeah, date night.
Oh, sorry, guys.
What the?
Just pretend I'm not here. Hey.
Great news.
Are you going to work?
Not for long.
What could be so important that she has to call you in on a Saturday afternoon?
You're going to take the lead on this, so what's the plan?
I had a few ideas. I got a promotion today.
Don't you mean longer hours?
Maybe.
That's great.
Yeah, you seem thrilled.
I'm in a new state. I'm in the worst way.
What we are doing to the forest is but a mirror reflection of what we are doing to one another.
I'm not dreaming.
It's your work, it's your family.
I'm not feeling.
Feels like I'm the last priority in your life.
Am I going crazy?
What is going on with you at the moment? You have responsibilities.
I need people whose minds are 100% in the job.
You broke up with me. You broke up with me.
It is difficult being in a relationship with a brilliant woman. It is hard to not be competitive.
So I'm supposed to just be a passenger in her life?
Well, it's better than not being in her life.
You have a big mess of a family. We love you and JJ to bits.